sermon today, said the Reverend Jones, is baseball and whence it came. If you take a good look, and you take a good look, you will find the first baseball game. It says, Eve stole first, then Adam second, Solomon umpired the game. Rebecca went to the well with the pitcher, Ruth in the field made a name. Goliath was struck out by David, a base was made on Abel by Cain, and the prodigal son made a great home run. Brother Noah gave checks out for rain, for rain. Now old St. Pete was checking errors, also had charge of the gate. Salome sacrificed Big John the Baptist, wound up a head on a plate. Delilah was pitching to Samson when he brought down the house with a clout. And the angels that day made a double play. That's when Adam and Eve were thrown out, you're out. And Jonah wailed and went down swinging. Later he popped up again. A line cried by old Nebuchadnezzar made Daniel warm up in the pen. Satan was pitching that apple. It looked as though he might fan a mole. Then Joshua let go with a mighty blow. And he blasted one right at the